Hi there, this is Amanda Hill from the Social Media Cafe, and we're going to show you some of the new Hootsuite changes. If you don't know what Hootsuite is, we're going to share that with you, but basically it's a dashboard for all your social media. So here we go, we're going to start the Hootsuite tour of the profile, and we're going to see all the new bits. So this bit up here is updating your profile. So you can do your image, which is here, your company details and your bio. You can also change email addresses and all sorts of other things, which is pretty cool. You can see organizations that you're a part of. You can see all your social networks and you can add some more. Now, as you can see, I have quite a few on here, and that is because I have the paid for version, which costs me about £4 a month. And if you can't afford that, you shouldn't be doing stuff in business. No, really, you can get this for free and you can have 5 of these, but you can use the paid for version and do heaps more with it. It's so cool. And this is a really cool way. You can either have them as the list view, you can have them as the compact view, or you can tile them. Okay, so your choice of what you want to do with it. See organizations. So I could create an organization now. You do need to have a certain level to be able to create organizations and to do all sorts of things with it. So if I wanted to create an organization, it's currently listing me as that one over there. So I can now put the Social Media Cafe. And I can upload a picture, which I shall do. And I'll probably just put my normal one, which is my little, come on, it's not liking it on here, is it? Let's just save that for the moment and I'll go back and make it pretty later on. And we can do a different thing for that. So here we go. I can add members to it if I want to. Now you've got to be careful because you've got to have certain levels to have lots of members in things. But you can just drag and drop people into them if you've already got them on your site. So that's quite cool. You can select members or social networks to add into it if you want to. You can just double click on their details to get more information if you want to, and you can get the tips back at any point that you want. So that's cool. So I'm going to go back to where I was, and you can see that it's come back up on here. Apparently I'm a super admin. How cool is that? Hey, we all need something to make us smile. So this is a lot easier for you and much more fun, and it's a great tool for those of you who are not using it. If you really do want somebody to tell you that there's something out there to help you with your social media, absolutely this is it. If I go back out to my streams, then you can see all of these places I can post to at whatever time that I want to. So absolutely, this is something that you should be doing. Do get a bit annoyed with this reload your dashboard thing sometimes though, but hey ho, cool. If you've got any issues, fb.com/socialmediacafe, come and ask. I look forward to speaking to you.